and gents of Belmont Media Center. It is I. I also go by the Acyclops. I also have a really awesome web series here, Dark Roger God, and I'm dedicating this to. I'm dedicating this to Brookline Interactive Group, Somerville Media Center, and of course the entire city of Belmont. Oh, it's Cambridge Community TV as well. Oh, and one other very special community that's been near and dear to me for a while. Hence the headband I'm wearing, Boston 8-bit. Hence, of course, what you're hearing right now. Anyways, I'm about to cut to the chase. Pretty much, I have a massive lineup of certain classics, and here I'm like you've never heard them before. In NES style. So, you want the best? You got the best. I feel uptight on a Saturday night. 9 o'clock and the radio's the only light. I hear my song and it pulls me through. It comes on strong, tells me what I got to do. I got to get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. You gotta lose your mind in Belmont, Rock City. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat. Getting late, I just can't wait. Santa the clock and I know I got hit the road. First I drink, then I what?
Yeah, we all know where that's going.
Start the car and I try to make the midnight show. Get up, everybody's gonna move their feet. Get down, everybody's gonna leave their seat.
Performed at Two Porch Fest a couple of months ago, Brookline and Fenway. And then there's another one coming up next week, right? Or next month. But yeah, I'm just gonna move on. Let's see here. Here's another one of my favorites. And this is for all the techno addicts out there. Some Octave Space on a Depeche Mode. Thank you. Words are violence, break the silence. Come crashing in into my little world. Painful to me, pierce right through me. Can't you understand? Oh, my little girl. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. Breakdown. Vows are spoken to be broken. Feelings are intense. Words are trivial. Pleasures remain. So does the pain. Words are meaningless and forgettable. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed is here in my arms. Whoa. The words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm. La na di da, na na di da, la na di da. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed. Enjoy the silence. Yeah. Oh yeah, but my ditty's not done yet. Oh heck no. I mean, I might have a little time, but why waste another second, right? Who could forget the film Toys, right? Here's one of my faves from that film. Yeah, it's by, of course, Thomas Dolby of She Blind with Me with Science and memories of things that never happened. These are always the hardest to forget. All of the old friends and the loved ones. These are the people you haven't even met. Looking forward into the old days. Looking back at what there's gonna be. There's no reality, it's just an illusion. There's no real sanity, just plain confusion. Well, I don't know just how I feel. All I know is that I love you, girl. It's surreal, surreal, surreal. Here we go. There is no single circumstance. I never took a final chance. I made myself a thing that you can see and touch forever. I always look the same from every angle and never cast a shadow. That would change the way you thought about your very being and what you were seeing. That would always be, would always be, will always be the truth. What? Okay. How do you feel? Well, I don't know just how I feel. All I know is that I love you. It's surreal, surreal, surreal. It's surreal, surreal, surreal. It's surreal, surreal, surreal. Oh, it's surreal, surreal, surreal. Wow, oh, all right. Well, I don't know just how I feel. Oh. The words of Lowly Zeebo portrayed by the late Robert Williams, God rest him. We have a tradition of Williams here at Zeebo Toys. That began that tradition with Milton the Friendly Elephant, and carries all the way through the new line. Yeah, can you believe it's been, what, more than, like, half a decade since his passing? Rest in peace, Robert Williams. Been a big fan of him since, Longfoot. There is no single circumstance. I never took a final chance. I made myself a thing that you could see and touch forever. You always look the same from every angle and never cast a shadow. That would change the way I felt about your very being. And what you achieve would always be, would always be, would always be, will always be the truth. What? What? Bring it back. Five, four, no. How do you feel? Well, I don't know. I love you, girl. It's surreal, surreal, surreal. All the seasons I have spoken, all the reasons that I've rhymed, for the state of incandescence, just imagine what is real. Simply then the words are spoken, just imagine what is real. What is real? What is real? Lay me down tonight, much further down. Swim in the calm tonight, this art does drown. What follows me as the widest lace of life will swallow me as it be true. What follows has led me to this place where I belong, that's all arranged. What follows? Again, forgive the lyrical butchering. All insects sing tonight, the coldest sound. I'll sing God's grace tonight, could it be found? But follow me in the widest place, but what will follow just begs to be in brood. What follows has led me to this place where I belong. With all array, I'll lay me down tonight, much further down. Watch stars go out tonight on sinking ground. I'll lay me down.
taste of life. We'll swallow what makes the bee and brood. We're gonna all speak it into this place. With all arrays, so it follows. We'll swallow. We'll follow. We'll swallow.
That it. Okay, wrapping up. Yeah. Special thanks to Belmont Media Center and to the Porch Fest staff for giving me the opportunity to put myself the heck out there, amongst other reasons. And I'm on SoundCloud and pretty much various other sources, so yeah, be sure to scope me out whenever possible.